for the foot.
I do have something to do. Diable.
Tricky, tricky, assassin.
You stand and fight!
The last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
There you are.
Stay sharp. Something's going on.
Right. Tut, tut. Not so...
Thank you.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grand Master.
Good. You're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of a...